Jackky Bhagnani, who was last seen in the short film Carbon, sharing screen space with actors Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Prachi Desai, was present at the special screening of the film Tumhari Sulu. Just before the film screening, when the actor was asked what was he excited to watch in the film, he said,
"Horny आवाज में जो बोलती है ना विद्या बालन जी, मुझे वो देखना है, वो बहुत exciting लग रहा है, कुछ नया लग रहा है."
He further adds that he would like to talk naughty if given a chance to play a radio jockey and learn that from Vidya Balan.
I think I would take the naughty genre. Naughty genre कोई बात नहीं करता है. So I think I would like to take that. वो तुम्हारी सुल्लू में पहले जाऊंगा विद्या बालन में सीखूंगा naughty कैसे होते हैं और फिर आगे बढ़ूंगा.
He later reviewed the movie. He tweeted, "Saw Tumhari Sulu and what a lovely film. Vidya Balan is fantastic. All the best, Tanuj Garg, Atul Kasbekar. Proud of you both." Tumhari Sulu, however, releases today, the 17th November.